Hey everyone, welcome back to Forza Rising 4. I'm in the new Mustang RTR Spec 5 that just arrived on my racing seasonal playlist. This version, well, I tuned this, upgraded to it to pretty much handling acceleration. Still has a very good top speed. One of the weaknesses of this vehicle, like any muscle car, great straight line speed, horrible cornering. I've pretty much tuned this one as good as it could to be able to handle, but still, no slouch. It's no Senna. This one is still good. It's kind of cheap all-wheel drive. They only have 30% of the power going to the front wheels. But I'm gonna take this thing to Goliath just to give you an idea of what we can do in this format. And then I do have a drift version, and I'll show you the car is dancing. Okay, let's see him go.
In 400 yards, you will arrive at your destination.
Okay, find Goliath real quick. Let's map, I'm gonna fast forward to it. Yes. We'll see how good it can do this. I'll just give you, I don't even know if I'll finish the whole race. This car for a lap. Yes, I might have gone vent happy on this, but I like it. I'm a Mustang person. I think the vents make it really aggressive. Okay, I'm against another bunch of muscle cars. So make it somewhat fair, even though I've got 1600 horsepower. Over 1600. One thing this thing does not like is horsepower. That's a nice livery on that. Okay, here we go. Let's see what this thing can do. Not bad so far. I have to be able to make sure I'm slowing down. High speed cornering more. Just have to hope for a straight line to this thing reach its top speed of 269, I think it was. Which is crazy for a Mustang. This thing flies to it. As far as I can, this thing will hit it. If I have a chance, I'll take it to the Goliath and show just how quickly it reaches. Look, I'm already going 200. Will fly. And it holds its own. In a straight line and in soft corners, but ooh, that was hard. It's pushing it. This thing does not want to corner well. It won't get all finicky with you, but it just won't cut that corner like you want it to. You definitely gotta slow down in these corners. There. Plants are doing well. Stays planted. So you guys slow down. You will not take these corners like a car will. Hit here and there. Here, this thing's breathing though. Love it. Kind of lap I can pull off of this. It's holding the ball very well. air. See, I'm cornering as hard as I can. Did not like that. It's raining. Great. Okay. Mustang. Combo, but ooh, a little dirt, a little water. We got that. I got that Mustang back in the tail. That America. 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 Gap there on it. Brakes. I'm gonna make or break this vehicle right now. It's cornering. Not the best. The acceleration is what's making this vehicle what it is. This acceleration is just bonkers. This thing is just rolling. Why this would be a sub-par vehicle. Acceleration. It's just crazy. Way too late. Way too late on the brakes. Way too late on the brakes. Oh, God. It's okay. Back in it. Hey, guys. Looks like another Spec 5 behind me. That's going to destroy my lap time, so whatever. Now, okay, now you get to see massive amounts of acceleration this vehicle can put out. Alright, at 240, approaching 250. And got it so bad. Without massive amounts of downforce to take off. Alright, roll. Just coming here. Not like these sharp turns. Like that. Horsepower originally. Ooh. I think I hit this thing first. Come back though. Woo! I'm hoping to take these corners at 200 plus. This thing. Nah. Not half. Not half. Really hitting. Definitely got so down here. Still wasn't enough. This car is crazy. I love it. I'm a Mustang person, so it's even better. This might be the craziest. This Mustangs I've been the craziest so far. I definitely got so down here. Cautious, because you know you're always constantly reminded it's not got that same cornering ability. All that just to turn around. Looks like a lot of them missed the turn two. Now, to take that corner. First, it's just, that's the acceleration right there, as a prime example.
how crazy the acceleration is in this game.
This thing had great cornering. Oh my goodness. Of course I couldn't do that. This is just a Mustang. It's only a Mustang, and they had to treat it as such. I'd like to see what they do with the GT500 when it comes out, because that thing's supposed to be pretty good at cornering as well. Enormous amount of power. We'll see. Made mistakes. It happens.
Not bad. Oh wow. Look at that. Camaro, Mustang, and Challenger. And the top. Get the vehicle I already have. I can sell it. Great option they added where I can do that.
And now we're gonna drag out my drag car. But no, that's not gonna happen. We're gonna drag out my drift car. But look at that real quick. Looks good, don't it? Drifts are freeze placed very well, if I say so, which I do. But anyways. Where's my drifter? There he is. Like I was saying, this one has a drift tune. I was never good at drifting in this game. Let me go find a drift real quick and try it out. This one still has a great top speed. Oh, I need that with that guy. Another misstep on the board. But anyways, drift. Let me go down here and open the drift zones. Okay, where am I? Right here. Go for this one. What can do? I'm still working on this tune. To learn how to create good drift tunes. So this one's better than the other one, but still leaves much to be desired. Like they do some of it for you when you choose suspensions and stuff.
Arrived at your destination. arrived at your destination.
Hope you guys enjoyed. Please leave a like and subscribe. Thank you.